team still has a chance to play for the national championship. I'll ask you, count of three. Let the debate begin. Who is the best one-loss team in the country? One, two, three, go.
Miami Hurricane.
You agree.
You.
You agree.
You.
Miami,
yes.
Both of you.
Yes.
Why?
When I look at Miami, they are so talented offensively. You look at the balance that they have. Ja'Cory Harris has 11 touchdowns. They have a great rushing attack with Javaris James and Craig Cooper. And Mark Whipple, the new offensive coordinator, has done a tremendous job of spreading the football around. They have six players that have multiple touchdowns. And I just think from a matchup standpoint, right now, nobody wants to play the Miami Hurricanes.
No, I like that pick. Now, I agree with the offense, especially when you talk about Mark Whipple. I spoke to him this spring. He said, listen, Desmond, our motto is we're not out there to set up the field goal kicker. We're out there to score touchdowns. And Sean talked about the running backs and Ja'Cory Harris, the quarterback. They have fantastic wideouts. We look at Travis Benjamin, very fast receiver, can stretch the field downfield. And then Laron Bird, he's a great possession receiver. Don't forget their tight ends. Dedrick Epps, number 18, big physical tight end, loves to block, but catches touchdowns too. But what most impressed me about Miami was the way they went through that four-game gauntlet at the beginning of the season. Mm-hmm. Four ranked teams playing Florida State, Georgia Tech, Virginia Tech, and Oklahoma, and only losing one game. That one loss against a ranked team goes far with me.
Yeah, I mean, they went into that thinking if we get 2-2 out of those four,
exactly,
we're happy.
Exactly, yeah.
1-3 might have been more realistic. 3-1?
Pretty
and out of all the teams with one loss, they played in a monsoon on
right,
the road. I think they have the most forgivable loss of everyone.
I still wonder where Miami would be in the BCS had Virginia Tech not lost last night. I just wonder if that hurts them. All right, lots more still ahead. We're not finished. No, no, on College Football Live.